And at least one person is dead in a rollover crash early this morning near Buttonwillow. Now, according to CHP, the solo crash happened just after 7:20 this morning on Interstate 5, just north of 7th Standard Road. Now, CHP has not released any additional information at this time. We've reached out to learn more, and we'll update you once we do get those details.